Moving on, president seeks approval for $4 billion, euros 710 million naira, to fund budgets. I remember we were talking about this before coming to the studio.
Yeah.
And there's something off about this, you know, headline that we're seeing here. Of, you know, let's just look at it. Really.
Yeah, I mean, the National Assembly received yesterday to a letter by President Buhari requesting a deluge of requests. One of them is, I want you to give permission to borrow $4.1 billion from our usual lenders, the multilateral and bilateral lenders. You know, that's the guys at Wall Street and the International Development Associations, you know, and the World Bank, you know, the usual lenders. You know, and then I also, apart from the $4 billion, I also want another 700 million euros. And then there's a $125 million request to fund the deficit of the 2021 budget. It's different. People are thinking that the entire money is to fund the 2021 budget deficit. I don't think so. That $4 billion loan request and 700 million, the presidency is saying, is to develop infrastructure in the country, to invest in health, education, technology, and even the COVID-19 response. That's what they're looking for that money for. And the other $125 million is to, you know, fund the deficit of the 2021 budget. The government said this is already on paper as part of the 2018 to 2021 federal government borrowing plan. So it's not as if the president just woke up on Monday night and decided to send it to the National Assembly. It's already in the plan. And the DM have always said that even though we're borrowing a lot, we're not over borrowing yet. You know, but experts, you know, are thinking that we don't know the whole truth. And the way this government chooses to borrow as it wants, appears like we're playing into a debt trap, you know. And even if you look at it from the position of an ordinary Nigerian, the big question you ask is, are there no other ways? Can't we review entirely our national budget year on year? Can't we look at our revenues and probably look at ways to shore up revenue collection and how to even manage the deficit in the budget? You know, that's the big questions people are asking. I bet the Buhari government already insisted that we missed our chance before. This country is bereft of infrastructure. So every borrowing we're making is to develop infrastructure. The president have said that there are no roads in this country, there's no rail in the 21st century, and this is what we're borrowing to do. If you look at the lenders, they're still the same people, you know, China, France, Japan through the JDA, the Japan Development Association, India through the India Export Import Bank, and the German lenders, then the International Development Association, the AFDB, and IFAD. IFAD is the International Federation for Agricultural Development. These are the people that the government is looking to borrow this money from. And most of these are commercial loans anyway, from Eurobonds, you know, on Wall Street. And sometimes when you do the analysis of these borrowings, what worries you is the interest rate. You know, for instance, Eurobonds, interest rates are very expensive, and debt servicing is not cheap. You know, there's a report I read that in 2019 alone, the government spent about a large amount of money servicing loans throughout that year. Spent about how much, you know, to service the loans every day, over 13.5 million daily to service the loans, to pay back as interest on the loans they collected. And that's why if you look at the debt profile, so the national debt profile is $33 trillion. When President Buhari came to power in 2015, it was a mere 12 trillion. So in the 5 years or 6 years that President Buhari has been in office, he has borrowed well over 20 trillion naira. That's why people are saying that President Buhari is playing Nigeria into a debt trap. You know, the PDP says it's mortgaging the future of this country. The borrowing has become too much and people are indeed worried.
Did you enjoy this video? Hit the subscribe button for more, leave a comment and like. Thank you.